Hi, this is Ranger Dave and Ruby on the Crazy Creaso.
We just did some tattooing a little bit ago,
and now we're going to be doing the warming. You got the little green on there. So what we're doing first, you got to find out how much they weigh. So you know
and this
how much
is good, just to, you know, okay, they're this much. You know, they're growing good. Nobody is a run or anything like that.
Concerned mama's over there.
Yeah. She's like, give them back. Okay.
So what's the warmer over there?
Just using a safeguard goat warmer.
Is that for babies and adults?
Yeah, babies and adults. Some people may not want to warm babies, but just through doing research and just watching them, they literally put their mouths on everything. Like dirt, crap, whatever. They will eat it, they will mouth it, and they will pick up worm eggs doing it, I'm sure. So this is good.
You're only using a small amount, that's why you take their weight.
Yeah.
How much are you doing on this one?
I do 1 cc per 10 pounds, so he's about like 25 pounds, so I'm doing a little bit more than 2 cc's.
Alright.
So,
real simple syringe.
Yeah, just kind of stick your thumb.
Sometimes they holler a little bit.
Yeah.
And sometimes they don't.
There you go.
That's it.
Nice. So I did it too fast on the first one and she choked a little bit.
Nice, safe and healthy.
Now she's all right.
Nice, safe and healthy. Keeps them all happy. And you can buy that warmer, any tractor supply or cow ranch?
Yeah.
Yep.
Any feed store should have it.
Any feed store should have it.
Now
we got to clean up our mess. So we've wormed and we've tattooed the babies this morning.
Next week they'll get CDT shots.
Next week they'll get wormed
again when they're weaned, and then that's when they'll get their second CDT shot too. So, then that's all the regular maintenance basically.
Oh, nice baby maintenance. Keep everybody healthy.
Big, happy, and healthy.
Yep.
So now they're all happy now.
All right. Good day.